not recycle often enough. They simply throw their rubbish everywhere.
People get sick due to the harmful bacteria produced by the decaying rubbish. People are too lazy to sort their rubbish. This will cause problems at the recycling center.
Therefore, we, the Green Team, created this device called the Automatic Recycling System. Our device can make recycling as easy as A, B, C. It is automated. It can allow people to throw their rubbish into the correct bins with just a quick scan. As a result, people will start to recycle more frequently in reducing the amount of rubbish.
With this, the environment will be cleaner.
Without the harmful bacteria, people will have a healthier lifestyle because they will recycle more often. This can also set a good example for their children.
The estimated cost is around 500 ringgit to 700 ringgit,
which includes 200 ringgit for the microchip, 100 ringgit for the motors, wires, etc.,
200 ringgit for the rechargeable solar battery and solar panel,
100 ringgit for the materials, and another 100 ringgit for camera. Thank you for watching our presentation.